So let's look at another feature that is needed to build scalable applications, task queues. So why do we need task queues? Well, at this time, this picture should be no surprise to you. Our dear users accessing our App Engine application from various devices, and our application returning the response. Technically, this response must be returned within 60 seconds from the request, but that's a long time. We've talked about the importance about returning a response as quickly as possible to our dear users, and we don't want them to wait even for seconds, right? And certainly not 60 seconds. You want to deliver that response as quickly as possible. But let's say that the user activity triggers something big to happen. For example, the user adds a new conference, and as a consequence of that, 10,000 emails should be sent out to notify other users about this conference. First of all, that's not possible within 60 seconds. And secondly, you certainly don't want the poor user that just registered the conference to wait for this to happen. Remember, the screen update depends on your response, so even seconds are crucial to keep your application responsive. Come to the rescue, our task queues. This is exactly the problem task queues solve. And it may not be emails triggering the need for this. It could be something else. For example, an image needs to be analyzed, or a video needs to be re-encoded. Many things that are not needed to complete the request for the user could use task queues.